The next day, we had a conversation here within the organization that we're going to go after this thing. Yeah, so it's a big deal because of the economic impact that a project like this has on a region. So it's not just the jobs that come along with a project of this scale. It's a capital investment. It's those wages. Those dollars that the employees earn are spent throughout the region. So it has this ripple effect that's not just, again, it doesn't come back to just the job, but those wages and how they impact the regional economy as a whole. So that stretches everywhere from Plattsmouth to Blair to Council Bluffs. And throughout the region, so that's why we're really interested. And then in addition to those things, it stands to help us continue to diversify our economy. When you look at us, we've got this dense cluster of Fortune 1000s in the market today. A lot of these are older companies that were founded as small shops that have grown and scaled and withstood the test of time. This would add another layer to that existing core that we already have today.
Yeah.
We had the discussion internally. We think there's a decent chance that a project like this gets broken out. And so it's not just going to be 50,000 jobs going to one market, right? So we think there's a decent likelihood that it could be broken up and go to multiple geographies throughout the country. And we think that we can build a pretty strong case, and we have built a strong case for a piece of this business. The likelihood that Amazon comes and cites 50,000 jobs in Omaha, maybe not very good. There are some other very large cities that have the infrastructure in place from a mass transit perspective that could really support that. But what we have to offer Amazon is really a dynamic downtown and a bit of a blank slate that they can work with. We've got momentum in the downtown market today. When you look around, some of the projects that are either recently completed included the Marriott District and the Breakers downtown, River's Edge Park under construction in Council Bluffs, and then even planned. You look at the Civic Center redevelopment as well as Lot B. There's a lot of exciting stuff going on, and that was definitely a part of our proposal. Come be a part of that. So in addition to those exciting development projects that are being completed today, you layer in the streetcar discussion that's been going on. This can be a catalyst to really push those things forward. And the pitch to Amazon was, come be a part of that with us. In the request for proposals, they specifically asked for a geography that benefits their customers, their employees, and the community that they go to. If they come stand beside us, they can be a part of writing what that future would be for downtown Omaha. So there are some in the response as well. They were really interested in air travel. For a community of our size, our air service is robust and offers nonstop direct flights to the four destinations that they're most specifically interested in. But from a talent perspective,